stole it from me.
What's up, everybody? It's Brandon Lake and the Judah. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we're doing this, but we're here on the set of Meant for Good. I hope you've heard this song. This song's been in the works for how long?
Like about a year.
At least a year.
So a testament to Brandon Lake, actually, because we wrote the song kind of in the middle.
Definitely.
Yeah, and then through sorts of like journey and just kind of talking about it, demoing it out.
Yeah.
He was like, we gotta put this song out. I love the song, but it was just like so simple for us as like lyrical writers, just like we have loved millions of lyrics on every song.
But there was something about the song, so all we had was like a snippet of the song. It was just the very first verse and then the O's and the chorus. Really, the song is like four choruses smashed together, which is your idea when we finished these. Like, bro, what about just writing four choruses and just putting it together, which I thought was awesome. But I would play this little snippet in my car all the time. I think I texted you probably no less than 80 times, like, we have to finish this song. So I go in to start working on this Help record, and this idea, of course, came back to me. I'm like, do we have to finish this song? I think it might have been the last song. I was like, yeah, it was like the last song recorded, ends up being the very first track. And so hopefully you've heard it, and we're shooting a music video right now, and it's a vibe.
It is an absolute vibe. And it's simple. What that meant for bad got meant for good. Yeah. Easy as that.
That's the message.
He thought he stole it from me. It's become a testimony. He thought he stole it from me.